A young homosexual boy known only as Tweak has touched the hearts of many by sending cupcakes to the North Korean government.
The little rascal apparently
made a dent with the North Korean dictator, who is said to have loved the cupcakes so much that he started to make his own.
Oh, ha! Huh? U.S. president responds to cupcakes?
The human interest cupcake story has apparently been heard by the president. Just moments ago, the president tweeted, "I know that kid, Tweak. He's f***ing with you, North Korea. Get a clue. I'll bet he took a dump in the batter."
Ah! What? Why would he say that?
Tweak, calm down.
The president! He tweeted about me! Why would he do that? Did you see that?
Yes, I did see that. So I went and got you something to make things better.
What?
It's a fidget spinner. It's supposed to help with anxiety, see?
A fidget spinner? Did you read what the president tweeted?
The president of the United States just tweeted again.
This time saying, "I hope all children of America will stand with Tweak in saying, go ahead and bomb us, Kim Jong-dong. We f***ing dare you."
Ah!